some of the small bushes that'll grow up there, but even those are pretty sparse.
All right.
Season really gets into full swing, you won't be able to see a parking space one anywhere down there. This gets into what's like Officer's Gulch and a place like that. It's all named after 10th Mountain Division stuff. Going with that tradition, we're going to rename one of them a bunch of old dead guys now. Gulch. Start headed up, and once we get through here, we'll head up into the Eisenhower Tunnel. Straight up ahead, the white snow-covered peak there, that's Eisenhower Tunnel straight underneath. That's where we'll be going through. Just a side note, and we'll scan over this quickly. Just a side note, we had a little problem with the machine here, because we had more tape at the beginning. What you're seeing now, even though it's been transferred to regular tape, is out of sequence because we accidentally taped over the first part of the actual cassette that was in the camcorder because Heidi inadvertently didn't rewind, or she rewound it, and we didn't know that. The reason I say Heidi did is because nobody else in this vehicle seems to want to take credit for it. Except for Heidi. She didn't seem to mind when we started playing.
Put it this way, whoever did it had long hair.
Yeah, exactly.
Look at this.
Yeah.
And we'll leave it at that.
Yeah, it was the dog.
This is Silver Door.
Get over there behind us. Steep hill kept going up into here.
This is where they have all the factory outlet stores. So we'll come back. Here we are.
Here we are. Where are we, honey?
We're here.
We're here. This is on the approach to Eisenhower Tunnel. We're just about there. And that you see up ahead is the
peak of Eisenhower Tunnel.
Exactly.
Loveland Pass.
Loveland Pass is off to the right way over there somewhere. The bypass is.
This is
but on the other side of Eisenhower Tunnel here, you've got a ski area. Which one is it? It's not Loveland. Yeah, it's Loveland Ski Area, and then you've got
Arapaho
Basin goes over Loveland Pass. But yeah, on the other side, there's people actually, the lift goes over the tunnel, and they ski down, they ski over. probably pretty close to 11,000 feet right now. Four-cylinder is not the thing to have way up here, that's for sure. Especially when you're hauling
elevation
a dog and a bunch of stuff.
11,000 feet.
11,000 feet.
Here we go.
Now, here's a really cool thing to do. What you need to do right now is see this tunnel, visualize this. Now, hit the fast forward on your VCR, and instead of us doing 45, picture us doing 120 miles an hour, and we're in France. If you got the fast forward going, you're not going to hear anything, so just hold it down, and it'll make it look like we're doing 120 miles an hour in this tunnel, and oh my god, here comes some reporters. Ah! Oh my word! Yeah, princes die.
Thank you.
over the Tonga Tunnel. It is incredible. Basin, which is up here, and you can ski in July.